Talking about partner nonsense, people are going to automatically turn themselves away from you because that's the very wording that men are tired of today, that women don't understand. We are not your partners, nor do we want to be. Your words play a powerful part in how men look at you. And I'm telling you, if someone were to contact you after this video, like I said, we're doing a promo starting Saturday, going to promote this all over so hundreds of thousands of people will start to see it as the weeks go. Men are going to look at this. They're going to see this interview with me and you. They're going to ask themselves, why is she talking this partner nonsense? And she said she's a submissive woman. The two don't even go together. You can't be equal to your man and be under your man at the same time. It's either one or the other. Which one is it? Which one? Do you want to be equal or do you want to be behind your man?
What?
Do you want to be equal or do you want to be underneath the authority of your man?
Underneath the authority, because it's going to be the head of the family.
All right, so stop talking this partner nonsense. Leave that out your vocabulary. Do you understand me? Do not use that in your vocabulary when you're speaking to a man. They're going to be turned off by it. A man who's earning, even a middle class man, they have to do a lot to earn that type of money still. They don't want to hear that nonsense. Now, getting back to the point, you want to work, but you want to have four kids. Do you want to have all four of your kids as soon as possible?
No.
You want them spread apart?
Yeah.
What, 20s and 30s?
Yeah.
It's going to be very difficult for you to work unless you want to do something that's stay-at-home work or whatever, or part-time. But it's going to be very difficult for you to work having children spread out. Because
I'm
every
not
time you
going to
turn
be
around, you got one
working.
coming up. Huh?
I'm not going to be working for anyone because my work it's mine. I told you I'm a makeup artist. So it's like my business. I can do it whenever I want. So I'm going to have the time to take care of my kids.
So that's so you oh so forget the biotech, whatever it is. You're just gonna be the housewife and do your makeup artist business.
Well, I would be practicing for some years before I stop.
Don't have everything thought out though. You don't have everything thought out well. You can't do all these things at once. Life is about compromise. Life is about choices. Life is about